Inside that citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the con maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Thank you.
This is raw, argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul of the remains will power your will. The essence of hell.